Welcome to Easy Fix. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a homemade buffing machine. So here I am using a motor, so which is taken from a washing machine. I have welded and extended. So the thing is, here won't be any play. It should be in exact straight position. Then I have welded a washer here. This one is taken from a wheel axle and I have welded it over here. Then here we are having this nut. Then we will fix it. Yes, this one is stitching machine controller. So I am going to cut it. So normally this one is connected to ground and this one is base, this one is neutral.
Yes, here we are going to connect the buffing pad. So keep it in mind, here the motor should be rotated in this direction, okay, anti-clockwise direction, because we are having the nut here which will be in clockwise direction, okay. So if the motor also rotate in clockwise direction, means while when we give the pressure here, the nut get loosed automatically though. Therefore, the care should be taken, the motor should rotate in anti-clockwise direction. Here we are going to check this one, okay. So this is the soap we need to apply over here.
You can see that color is keep changing.